Well, here we have a diver searching for golf balls. I can't believe he's doing this with the water temperature as cold as it is. It's about 50 degrees or 10 degrees Celsius. He'll do this until he gets about maybe 200 balls in the bag, and then he'll come on out and dive again. The water is so dark that he's actually doing this all by feel. Not very deep. It's only about 6 or 7 feet deep.